Hello everyone, Jared TSC with another video of Find the Button. Very excited because the last map I enjoyed a lot and I want to do another one. And this one's called The World of Colours. Well, there you go. I read all the four signs, I think it's up there. Yeah, I know all the colours. And let's get into it. Level 1. A new design. Level 1, yeah, you just said that. Okay, so find the button in the big forest. Yeah, but it has some walls, that's good. Okay, so where would a button be? Oh man, it's kind of annoying how you can actually put buttons on roofs, on like, you know, blocks up. And so that means they could be above my head right now. But yeah. And collect some wood, that's for sure. It didn't say it was supposed to be on adventure mode, but I'm not sure if it was. Man, this grass is so annoying. Why would the grass be here? Ooh. Huh? Little home. Hello. Man, there's like so a spot where a button would be. What on earth? Like, how do they expect me to find a tiny button in a massive forest? Well, I mean, like, by big trees, not just by boundaries. I suspect the ground. I could suspect the ground. Yeah. It's a path, let's go. The bus doesn't lead anywhere. Oh man, yeah, that'd be actually a great clue if it actually did lead to a button. Yeah, the only thing about buttons, I actually don't know what I'm looking for. What is it, a stone button or a wooden button? Hopefully it's a stone, because it's apparently not easy to see. There's some excellent spots to put buttons, by the way. Is the button invisible? I think it would be actually on the house. House, evil victim. No. Like, a lot of spots. Man, how hard is it to find this button? I don't like, why would the tall grass? It's not fair. Tall grass is not fair. I think it's gonna be on the ground. I just have a small feeling. Got a torch or something? This ground is very, very dark. Very dark. Yes! Yes! I was stepping around some trees, then I pressed it. Yes! Okay, hang on, I didn't quite read that. Hang on, what was it? Yep. Level 2, yep. Whiter than white. Okay. Got some chocolate boxes. Nice. Yep. Or is it even not? Okay. Got some rooms. Man, this is definitely white and white. And I've got a bat with me. Hey, Bashy, you come. But I'm pretty sure the bat's actually disappeared. What are you doing? That's just like walking on the pressure plate. Oh, wait. It like moves. It looks like it moves when you touched it. Man, this is way too dark. I was supposed to set my brightness up. Well, I mean, it's a tad better. Let's still. It's so annoying. Hello? Am I? I'm not gonna mind anything, am I? What? I'm sure this button's gonna be like down in a dark corner. Where else would a button? People sometimes do this. Yes! Yes! Oh my goodness! Wow. I'll send a little safe corner. No, shut the door. Nope, I'm saying it. look at all the chicken or sheep. What is it saying? It was too big. I can't go find the button on the last one. Yes. There is a little sheep. This is going to be hard. Why did I like the bats? Of course. Wait, whoa. You can break hay with shovel. Oh, they have names. One of them gave me a tip. Thank you, black sheep. Wait, he's like the only black sheep here. Oh, sorry about the camera. Okay, I need to find a shovel. Oh, sheepy, I'm gonna pay you a visit. Yes. Come on. Yes. Thank you. Let's destroy this hay. Sheep, this is mine. Sheep, go away. What are you doing? I can't hear you. Oh, that's embarrassing. Yeah, wow, that was embarrassing. Very embarrassing. hopefully there's not like anything. This is pathetic sheep. Why would you do this to me, sheepy? And why do you have moo on you? Whoa. Look at my circle. It's red. Okay. Come on. Don't wanna. What's the. Oh, it's you! Okay. Well, to the next cave. Here we go. To the next hay. More tower. Did I learn something again or not? Oh, I found the button. Level 4, man, this is definitely the World of Colors. The bedroom. Oh, yay, I got the hay bale. Okay, let's make ourselves at home with our iron shovel and our billions of beds. Ooh, I'm fearing this will be something. I did have a feeling that would be something. Oh. Come on. There we go. Nothing though. Oh, there's double pressure plates. Oh, so the same thing, I guess. Yeah. Come on. Nope. Look how many beds there are. Guys, I have a suspicion. Would there be a secret room behind this? Here we go. No, nothing behind there. things. Oh! Whoops. Here we go. What is with me and paintings? Wait.
Ow.
Always look under chests. Always look under chests. There's chests over here. Oh, in between them. In between them. I can't see anything though. No, those. If I could just. No! Checking if there's anything behind there. I doubt there is, that's way too hard. Anything around this place would help me out. This is going to be a tough day, obviously. How is there no buttons in this room? Guys, I was just wandering around. I promise you I'd not break the paintings. But I found this. Pinocchio thing. Oh. My goodness. I do not want to press the wrong button. Too easy. Editor. Okay. I'm locked in! Let's press them all. Oh! Oh no! No! Ah! What is going on? I found a button. You've been given one button. Two buttons, actually. What am I gonna do? What is this? I'm the luckiest guy ever. I've got infinite diamond swords. Yes, I've got three buttons. Now what? Shulker Madness? Oh. Nope. 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 This will keep going on. Oh wait, hang on. Do I put the button in? Oh, that was too easy. And why have I got the swords? Oh, wait. Thanks for downloading. Oh, it's finished. Yes, please click A button. No. Be truthful. Also, please comment pick less for mine, okay? Which button should I press? Right. You know what? Sony calls for one thing. I'm gonna do flip a coin. Right. So. Have a coin. 20 cents. Tails will be the yes, and heads will be the no. Okay. Here we go. Okay. Thing is. Oh! It's heads. See? It's heads. So, we're going for the headies. I press no. Oh! I should press yes. Oh no. My goodness. Anyway guys, thank you for watching this video. If you liked it, please like it. And please subscribe, because that would be absolutely excellent. And turn on notifications if you do subscribe. Yep, so remember to slice out that like button, So I know if I want to do more of these maps, if you want to do more of these maps, and please do comment on what you want me to do next. So yeah, anyway, see ya!